A residence hall director at Ball State University is accused of looking at child pornography on campus. Police arrested this man, Braden Robinson, yesterday after the school discovered the alleged crime. The university says a computer defense system found multiple attempted connections to a site that hosts illegal content. Ball State says as for Robinson's future employment, it's currently going through the proper university procedures. President